Alright guys, so it's a Sunday morning. How you all doing? I'm assuming you would have taken a bath or planning to, and just in case you are not, it's totally fine. That's okay. It's just being Indian and just being Gen Y. That's totally okay. All right, so what do I have for you today? I have seen a lot of people talking about Bath and Body Works products. Their shower gel, their body cream, their body lotion, their fragrance mist, their hand cream, sanitizers, candles and everything. So I could not hoard a lot of things, but lately whatever I've got so far, things which I have ordered, and there are two things which I have got delivered. So I'm gonna do a quick review on those two products and let you know how I felt about post using those products. So this is Bath and Body Works. So I'm gonna review the fragrance mist, basically the body mist and the hand cream. Now the fragrance, the mist which I'm talking about, I have already used that mist before, but I got the smaller bottle because to try and experiment, and I really like the fragrance. That's why I got the bigger bottle. And the hand cream, it is actually from their new offerings. They have come up with their new offerings, which is Into the Night. So the hand cream is from there. I will just quickly start without further ado. Okay, so this is the fragrance mist I'm talking about. This is In the Stars. Now I got the smaller bottle, as I told earlier, before. And the fragrance is quite attractive, I must say. It's not very sweet. It's not very sweet, but at the same time, it's very yummy. Okay, so it would have vanilla, some sort of vanilla, but it's not sweet at all. And it's not a very common fragrance. Again, it's not something which is very commonly found among other mists or perfumes or colognes. So it's not that. It has vanilla, some level of vanilla, and probably green tea, lemon, or some citrus is there. So these are the notes which you would find in this perfume. So if you are a person who is girly and bossy at the same time, so probably this mist is for you. They have got their perfume EDP also. It smells amazing. So I, before the lockdown, I went to their store and tried the perfume over there. It was pretty good, but I was just waiting for a sale to happen and I'll buy it then. But yeah, the fragrance is quite amazing. You guys would definitely love this. And this mist stays for about 2 to 3 hours, then you have to respray, of course. And this bottle I actually got it for discount. The original price is 1400, 1399 basically, but I got it for 749 or something. There was some discount which was running on their website, so I bought it from there. And I'm personally loving it, and I'll just do it now also. Right, so I like this one. It's pretty good. I have also got like 4-5 more mist, but those are in my flat in Delhi, and currently I'm at my hometown, so I've not been able to review all those. So once I go back to my place, I will review all those mists also and give you a feel of how the mists are, or what sort of fragrances you can expect from these mists. Now next, moving to this, the hand cream I was talking about. So they have come up with their new range, as I told you, Into the Night. They have Into the Night, they have shower gel, body wash, body cream, body lotion, hand cream, I think candle, and room freshener. That's all they have got. They haven't got mist or perfume so far in Into the Night, at least in India. It's not there. and this one. Okay guys, so this was like an experiment because I've been using, I used rose, I used their vanilla one, I used their 1000 Wishes one, the hand creams, and this was actually one of the experiments which I did. And guys, this is, I'm telling you, this is quite fruity, and this is like one of those things which you would want to put it in the night and just sleep, like one of those aromatic fragrances it has. It's quite sweet, and if I could see, it has shea butter, of course. So this quite good. Matlab, this was my experience was, so if you like shea butter and slightly sweet fragrance, this is a really good buy. You can definitely try this, definitely give it a try. And it's not very overpowering also. It's not something which will like overpower your mind and your nose. No, it's very subtle. So it will, once you put, like I'm talking about the hand cream, of course, once you put it, you could feel while working, or you could feel like a subtle fragrance around you. But of course, it will not be like too much, and then you're just not able to focus on work. So it's not like that. It's quite subtle. And of course, the quality of the cream is also pretty good, because it does keep your hands moisturized for quite a long hours, until you literally wash your hands with soap. It does keep you. So you can feel the difference. So all in all, my two products which I bought, actually yesterday only I got that, they are highly recommended by me. And this is perfect for this season, I would suggest, like, which is summer plus monsoon season sort, where you just it's very humid and it's very itchiness in general in nature. This would give you that freshness with a lot of aromatic surroundings and environment. So it's pretty good. You guys should actually give it a try. And the perfume is also amazing. Matlab, it smells bliss. I'm actually gonna buy that very very soon and gonna review again. So yeah guys, for today that's about it. I will do let me know if you want me to specifically review anything. Otherwise, I am planning next time to just review the makeup products I use in general. So those are not really expensive, neither drugstore nor very very expensive. So it's like in between range, which are affordable, like not very expensive, but those are not again like for 200 or 300, which are normal. And you can give it a try. Those are investments, I would say, and some are, and some I regret buying. So we'll talk about all those things in detail in my next video. Do let me know, how did you find this video? Was it helpful? Was it not? Any comments, any suggestions, any feedback? I'm happy to converse with you all anytime. Like, we can chat over a cup of coffee, whenever you guys say. Just put it in the comment section below. Also, I will put the link of these products in the description, so that it would be easier for you to buy. And yes guys, have a happy Sunday, enjoy, chill, take bath, it's hot already, do take bath, and of course don't forget to use this. And this guys, this is good. I can still see it. It's really good. Okay, so bye bye guys.